Real niggas like me was put on earth to make waves. You better get you a boat, cause after this album drop, they gon' call me the GOAT. Bad, you probably think it's all comedy, folks. Nah, nigga, I'm about my money, bitch, that ain't no joke. I'm well-rounded, my friends is drug dealers, lawyers, and niggas that keep a dog on them like they play for the Hoyas. I've been rapping 20 years, I'm more ludicrous than Chris Rock. And now the world want me to bring back hip-hop. It's a culture that changed millions of black lives, a platform for us to speak about black rights. Till the white man came along and filled it with killers after claiming that he discovered it. Don't that sound familiar? I don't hate trap music, I make trap music too. I just hate that most rappers looking like some buffoons. I'm from the era of Scullies, baggy jeans, and hoodies. Nowadays these niggas dress like they left off Bad and Bougie, and nah, that ain't a shot at me, goes them niggas prank. I just wanna see more niggas with lyrics atop the ranks. So I gotta be the change I wanna see in the world. I'm a comic to these whiteys, to you niggas I'm thorough. Satan ran the music ministry in heaven before. God kicked them out and gave them earth. Need I say more? That's the reason all this evil shit sounds so hard. I try to make music devilish when my gifts come from God. If them last four bars were something you couldn't feel, you either an atheist or got cavities in your ears. Either way, clean out the wax, have a prayer and a snack. I want my wall like Jack Sparrow teeth covered in plaques. The paradigm of music shifted since it's a business. Niggas that got a message ain't doing digits. It's not how a song sounds, that's promotional. It's how a song makes you feel these days. That's why these rappers so emotional. But a nigga like me, I'm too grown to be mumbling. Oh, you gon' understand me, I say it with my chest. You ain't safe up in that vest. We spray it at your face, make a diss song about niggas and play it at they weak. I'm a motherfucking artist and my words is deep. Don't compare me to no rapper if they can't make beats. And even if they do, them shit still be weak. Fuck the internet thing, nigga, this shit for the streets.